shoot me, you shoot me. I'm going to meet the sheriff. The sheriff is waiting for us. So you do as you damn well please. But I'm not going anywhere. Here I am, right there. Right there, put a bullet through it. You understand? I'm going to go meet the sheriff. You back down or you kill me now. Go ahead, put the bullet through me. I don't care.
Where's Ryan?
I'm going to go meet the sheriff. You do as you damn well please.
What for?
Well, I'm going to ask them if they want to go out.
What for? Why are we getting
out? You want out?
What for? What are we getting out?
Who are you? Yeah, who are you?
Who are you? Who are you?
Oregon State Police.
Okay, well, I'm going over to meet the sheriff in Grand County. You can come along with us, and you can talk with us over there. You can go ahead and shoot me. Put the laser right there, put the bullet through the head. Okay, boys, this is going to get real. You want my blood on your hands? Get it done, because we got people to see and places to go.
Where's
no,
Ammon?
I don't.
You need to back off.
You need to back off.
Where in the heck is Ammon?
People
have... You shouldn't have ever stopped.
Did Ammon...
You're wasting oxygen, son.
Where they got a...
What? Oh, did they have Ryan? Did they arrest him?
Shh.
He shouldn't have got out.
He shouldn't have got out.
I'm not turning over. I'm going into Day County.
Well,
I'm going into Grant County to see the sheriff.
Well, if we duck and you drive, what are they going to do? Try to knock us out? How much further we got to go?
Go shoot your tires.
We got about 50 miles.
Do we?
Okay. Tell him to approach the vehicle.
Okay.
Now, Ryan's talking to him, right?
Okay.
Is he talking to him?
I can't tell.
I can't even see him except the guy behind the door that's got his gun on us. We hold each other. Say we have kids in here.
We hold each other.
Okay, who can we call?
I call.
Here, turn that down.
Okay. Where's my phone?
Hey, boys, you better realize we got people on the way. You want a bloodbath? It's going to be on your hand. We're going to go see the sheriff.
Call Joseph Rice.
You better understand how this thing's going to end.
What's the number?
I'm going to be laying down here on the ground with my blood on the street, or I'm going to go see the sheriff.
You don't have any?
We got people on route.
Yes, we do. Hold this.
You're wasting your oxygen.
Hold this camera. Listen. Great. Okay. Take pictures. Keep an eye on him.
All right.
Keep an eye on the boy.
Can you take pictures and still have it recording?
It's recording.
Okay,
now.
Cool.
Okay, no.
Okay, what's his number?
I'm looking. Just a minute.
You need to back down.
We don't have any service. We have no service here.
They're calling people. They did it because there's no service here.
Yeah, they got it.
They know it. There's no service here at all.
We should never have stopped. We should never have stopped.
I'm going to keep going.
Then we have to duck.
I know.
What are they going to do with Ryan?
Okay.
If we take
off,
we need
to get Ryan back.
Shoot your tires out.
Most likely.
Okay. Ryan Ammon.
Why
did they pull you over?
There's no service here.
Just because.
Okay, you ready?
Well, where's those where's the guns?
I got him stopped. He can't get around him. I'm going to go. You guys ready?
Okay, get down.
Then you duck down. Give me that camera. Okay, give me this camera. Go. Got it.
Are they shooting?
Got it.
Get around him. I'm gonna go get help.
Okay.
Stay down. So I can call as soon as I get service.
Wait up. Yeah, keep watching the phone. See if you get any service.
I don't have any.
I can't even get Joe Rice.
They're coming up fast.
Yeah, they are.
Okay, I don't know about numbers.
Well, I got numbers, but I can't call because we have no service.
Okay.
No, mobile network not available.
Do you have numbers for people here in town?
Yeah, but... Hang on!
Okay, because they're shooting.
Hang on!
Okay,
we're
here.
Go ahead and shoot me!
Jim!
No!
Thank you.
Shoot me! Shoot him in the
Stay down.
Get
stay
out.
Down. Stay down. Stay down. Stay down. Stay down. Stay down.
Damn it.
Are they shooting him? Did I shoot him? You asshole.
Oh my god!
Okay. Stay down.
Is he dead?
Don't get out.
I'm an EMT! I'm an EMT!
Stop it.
Are you hit?
No, I'm an EMT! I'm helping!
No, hold on. Don't do anything. Stop shooting. Don't do anything. The door is shut. Where the hell is LaVoy? Is he on the phone?
I can't see.
Let me help him!
Shut up. Stay down, Ryan.
Oh, God!
Ryan, stay down. Stay down. Oh, shit.
Just
did they kill him?
I think they did, and they're shooting over here on this door.
Oh, I got hit too.
Okay, hold still.
I don't know, it didn't.
Ryan. Hold still.
Ryan,
bleeding.
Where did you get hit?
Hold still.
I'm not bleeding.
Okay, don't shoot
where
us.
Where did you get hit, Ryan?
I'm okay.
I'm going to take some.
It's okay.
I'm taking some. Keep down. Oh, shit. Well, I don't know. Get out of the car. Mm-hmm. How are we supposed to get out of the car?
Did they tell us to get out of the car?
No, I can't hear anything. I don't dare get out of the car. Oh, shit. Quit shooting the windows.
Where are they shooting at?
They're hitting the windows. I don't know. They're trying to break their window.
God, keep us safe, please.
Please protect us,
please,
God.
God.
Please protect us. We need help.
Did they kill him? They killed
him? I can see a laser coming in.
Oh my god, they killed him.
Okay. So where's the rest of everyone?
Are you okay?
Yeah.
I can see lasers going by.
Okay. Where did you get hit?
I'm okay.
He's got lasers.
Got a laser.
Keep your head down. I can see the laser. If you see a laser, keep it away from us. There's laser on your knee. Stop! I don't dare get out because they'll shoot me.
No.
Okay.
I don't like hunkering down here either.
Me either, but I don't know what to do because they keep shooting lasers at us.
Get two stinking lax. Think things are just all dandy and fine. We got two damn lax.
Yeah. Damn, why do they keep shooting?
I'm trying to take my head off. I was looking for
you. I know, but all of us? Stop! Stop! Stop!
Please!
Stop! Please. Stop! That's ridiculous. Because you're stupid.
God,
are they going to kill all of us?
Keep us safe.
Father, please. Protect.
Those are gas rounds.
Yeah, they are. They're going to rip your nose quick. Do we get out?
No, don't get out.
I can't breathe. Okay. Okay.
God.
Okay.
God.
They got lasers still on us.
LaVoy got out. I think they've killed LaVoy. They just shot gas rounds into the car. We're hunkered down in here trying not to
get shot. He's shooting at the window. He's shooting at the window.
Shooting more gas rounds in. The gas is getting pretty thick in here.
You got nothing to do.
God, please.
Anyway.
I'm gonna get out. Will they shoot me?
Yeah, they'll shoot you.
How am I gonna get out?
Anyway.
Can we put a white flag out?
Yeah, I would put a flag out. Let's put a flag out.
Do you have a white flag?
I'm not sure what they got. What you got?
There's a laser sheet right over here, Randis.
Okay. The gas dissipates.
He's trying to break this window. He's trying to break the window in half.
Okay.
Does anybody have anything white? Does he look to have a white bra on?
I can't get my shirt off. He's a laser trying to shoot this window. He's got this window open here.
I speak to people. Anyway, they ambushed us on the way to John Day. And now they're shooting into our vehicle. And we're hunkered down. We do not have phone service at this location.
I surrender! Can we just surrender?
Okay, open the left door.
Okay.
Let's get out.
Okay!
That's you, Ryan. I don't know if you can get out. You get out first. Let her in first. Let her out first. You go first.
Please don't shoot me!
Good. Go.
Okay, I get
it.
My hand's out.
Okay, get out.
Okay.
No, he'll shoot Ryan first. He'll shoot you first, Ryan. Hands up.
The boy's dead.
Shit. Okay, go. Okay, hands up. Okay, go. Let's see, still.
He said, wait, I can't go yet.
Okay.
Yeah, okay.
Okay, hold on, sis.
He's dead.
Okay, I still got my camera on for a minute. Okay, you ready?